What's going on, everybody? It's Kaleem, Gorilla Juice Kennels. Just doing another video on my new batch of raw. Going through the ingredients with everybody and show what changes I made this week to kind of keep things new for Jersey. So let's go ahead and start. Cut the bottom of the bag open so I can dump all the contents. So, as per usual, got some kidney. Then the change I made, as you can see right here, some sardines. Some sardines in there, kind of falls apart. I like to think that's her favorite, it's the sardines. Gotta break it all apart, still partially frozen. More kidney. We got some gizzards in there, some rice, and some green. It's pulp from juices that me and my wife make. We just give her a little spoonful of that every day. Then, more gizzards. Here we got some chicken feet. Hit it in there. Two chicken feet for the bone. Then more meat and more bone. We got big old chicken quarter. And then chicken liver, which is very important, very nutritional. So the way this is balanced out is we got meat and bone, some more bone. We got a little bit of carbs, some veggies, probably like 5% if that. And we got more meat. With the kidneys, I'm sorry, organ with the kidneys, liver for some more organ, gizzards is another part of meat, and then some lean meat is the sardines. The reason I'm using sardines is just to get a better source of omegas. I was giving her the pills, just wanted to take a break, let her organs take a break from having a breakdown, her pancreas take a break from having to break down those. Fish oil pills, and even though it's like a cat, you know, fish oil capsule, it still takes a hard time to break down. So, I'd rather give her some real fish so she can get a natural source of the omegas for healthy skin, coat, and eyes. And then, last part, I'm gonna go rinse my hands off. Last part, most important part, milk kefir. again, ton of antioxidants. It's got a ton of protein in it, helps them digest, tons of probiotics. It's cultured whole milk, it's super thick, kind of like yogurt. And I just pour it right on over. I got good at it, so I'm pretty confident at knowing when a quarter cup has been poured. So that's about a quarter cup. And then there you have it. We'll take her outside and feed her next.
On. What's up, everybody? So we're getting ready to feed her. You can see how excited she is. Poos. I don't get her to do pretty much anything. Poos. Sit. Down. Stand. Poos. Sit. Leave it. Very crunching. Usually the chicken feet is the first thing she picks up, so nothing changes. She'll get the chicken feet, she'll start grabbing the big pieces, like a quarter, eat that up, and then go back to finish off the rest. You're very crunching the bones. This dog's got some strong jaws. had a boarding train puppy here tearing shit up in the backyard. It got paper towel and pieces of a futon everywhere. Take advantage of this time. Nice fat rice chunk, chomping it up. The reason I get rice is give her something to burn off during the day, because we are going to go on. I'm off today, staff duty last night, and we're going to go on a nice 6 to 8 mile hike today, so she's going to need to burn something. So I kind of feed her just like an athlete would feed. I boxed for 12 years, and when I was conditioning, I ate a lot of fish, a lot of lean meats, and a ton of pasta and rice. And it always got me shredded up and perfect shape for a fight. It's still partially frozen. If it wasn't, she would have cracked that thing in half already and swallowed it down. She's got to kind of thaw it out with how she's chewing it. much everything. Just trying to get the edges. We don't have no dog food aggression or nothing like that around here. I could stick my hand right in this bowl if I wanted to. Some people can't do that to their dogs. Get their hand ripped off. She's really good with that. There you go. And that's it. So that's it. Jersey girl gobbling down her raw diet every morning. This is what we do. Well, thank you for tuning in. It's Gorilla Juice Kennels. Hope this helped you guys out. Peace.